Southwest flight attendants were protesting in downtown Denver today, gathering near Coors Field, while Southwest management was reportedly throwing a party nearby. The flight attendants are hoping to send a message by standing in solidarity and waving picket signs as they demand changes. They say they have not had a raise or improvement to their working conditions in almost 5 years, while management continues to reward its leaders. They're also demanding a new collective bargaining agreement with the company to address pay, benefits, access to food, a safe place to rest while traveling, and fixing technology issues they say impacts passengers. Southwest told us today it does not anticipate any disruption in service from off-duty employees, and the negotiations continue with the assistance of a national mediation board to reach an agreement.